Hi friends, this is Med School and today we are going to study the most important topic of whole community medicine, that is epidemiology. Okay, so what is epidemiology? Epidemiology basically means, epi means among, demos means people, and logy means study. So it means study among people. So what we are studying, we want to study disease, any health related problems in a community. All right. Now, John M. Last defined epidemiology as the study of distribution and determinants of health-related states or events in a specified population and the application of this study to the control of health problems. Friends, this is a definition. You cannot write it in your own words, okay? You have to learn it as it is. I know it's a bit tough, but you can break it into smaller sentences. Here are three key words which you have to remember. These are distribution, determinants, and application, okay? Now, there are three components of the epidemiology. These are distribution, determinants, and frequency. Distribution and determinants are there in the definition itself, but frequency is not included in the definition. Okay, so what is distribution? Distribution means how a disease is distributed on the basis of time, place, and person. Okay, on the basis of time, means ki disease kis season mein zyada ho rahi hai, kab zyada ho rahi hai, kuch jaise ki malaria, dengue, ye sab rainy season mein zyada hote hain. All the respiratory diseases, ye sab winters mein zyada hote hain. Okay, on the basis of person, jaise ki koi disease geographical area pe kis tarah se distributed hai. For example, HIV South Africa mein zyada hai, Nigeria mein zyada hai, and India mein bhi hai, to kahan pe? South India mein, Tamil Nadu mein maximum paaye jaate hain cases. Okay, now person mein how a disease is distributed on a basis of age and sex. For example, kuch diseases hain jaise measles, mumps, rubella, all these are maximum in young age, okay, bachchon mein zyada hote hain. And certain diseases are more common in old ages, for example, diabetes, hypertension, cataract, okay. And on the basis of sex, कुछ diseases होती हैं जो males में ज़्यादा होती हैं, जैसे कि diabetes mellitus, okay, due to genetic reason. And कुछ diseases होती हैं जो females में ज़्यादा होती हैं, जैसे कि hypertension, cataract. Why? Because female lives longer than males. Okay. Now determinants. Determinants mean what is the underlying cause or what is the causative factor or risk factor of the disease. Okay. In frequency, it tells about what is the prevalence of the disease and or what is the incidence of the disease. I'll be telling about all this in further videos. Okay. Now, what are the aims of epidemiology? What we want to achieve from our study? First is to describe the distribution and magnitude of health and disease problems in a human population, which means we want to know the distribution of the disease on the basis of time, place, and person, okay, as I told you earlier. And the second aim is to identify etiological factors in the pathogenesis of disease, which means we want to know the causative agent, that is determinants of the disease. And third is to provide the data essential to the planning, implementation, and evaluation of services for the prevention, control, and treatment of the disease, and to the setting priorities among those services. Okay, अब हमें पता चल गया कि cause क्या है disease का. Now we have to treat it, prevent it, and control it. For that, we'll be needing some data. Okay, for health planning. All right. So these are our aims, and to fulfill these aims, there are certain studies. Okay. And these are broadly classified as observational study and experimental study. In observational study, we only observe the natural history of disease. Okay, we don't do any intervention. So there are descriptive studies and analytical studies. Okay, in descriptive study, we try to find out answers of three questions. These are when, where, and who. Okay, we'll try to find out ki when is the disease occurring. This will tell about the time distribution of the disease. Okay, and where is the disease occurring. This will tell about the place distribution of the disease. And who are the people who are getting infected. This will tell about the person distribution of the disease. Okay, after knowing the distribution of the disease, we will formulate a hypothesis. For example, lung cancer is caused by cigarette smoking. Okay, we only suspect that yes, cigarette smoking may be a risk factor of the lung cancer. Okay, so to test our hypothesis, we'll do analytical studies. Okay, in this there are cohort study, case control study, cross sectional study, and ecological study. So here what we do is we'll take two groups. Okay, ek jo cigarette smoking kar rahe hain and other who are not smoking. Okay, and then we'll follow them and see ki whether unme lung cancer ho raha hai ya nahi ho raha hai. Okay, agar wo cigarette pee rahe hain aur lung cancer ho raha hai, then we'll suspect ki yes, cigarette smoking is a risk factor of lung cancer. Okay, अब हमें क्या करना है कि अपनी हाइपोथेसिस को कंफर्म करना है, एक साइंटिफिक प्रूफ देना है कि यस व्हाट वी आर सस्पेक्टिंग इज करेक्ट. ओके, सो वी डू दैट इन एक्सपेरिमेंटल स्टडीज इन विच कम्स रेंडमाइज कंट्रोल ट्रायल्स, फील्ड ट्रायल्स, एंड कम्युनिटी ट्रायल्स. ओके, here we do some intervention. Okay, earlier we were only observing. Okay, now in experimental studies hum kuch changes karenge. Okay, suppose jo log cigarette pee rahe hain hum unhe mana kar denge ki stop smoking, and then we'll follow them ki jo pee rahe the unhe lung cancer hota hai, aur jo jinhone stop kar diya unhe lung cancer nahi ho raha hai. Okay, so this will confirm our hypothesis ki yes, cigarette smoking is one of the risk factors of the lung cancer. All right, नाउ अब हमें पता चल गया है कि व्हाट आर दी रिस्क फैक्टर्स कॉजेटिव एजेंट ऑफ द डिजीज. नाउ वी विल ट्राई टू ट्रीट अ डिजीज. ओके, सो फॉर दैट वील मेक सम ड्रग्स एंड वैक्सीन्स एंड उसे डायरेक्टली तो हम मार्केट में नहीं ला सकते हैं ना. वील हैव टू डू सम एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. ऑल राइट, सो फॉर दैट देर आर सर्टन एनिमल स्टडीज, ह्यूमन स्टडीज इन सर्टन फेजेस. ओके, all that comes in this experimental studies. Okay, this was just the introductory part. Okay, I'll be telling about all these studies in details in further videos. All right, till then, bye bye.